another sign appeared in the sky.
So too, Christ shall all brought
to life. Almighty has done great things for me. In cooperating with God's plan, she has filled us with new life as your very own children. Bless the water, and the response is, blessed be God. Father, God of mercies, through the waters of baptism, you have filled us with new life as your very own children. Blessed be God. From all who are baptized in water and the Holy Spirit, you have formed one people, united in your Son, Jesus Christ. Blessed be God. You have set us free and filled our hearts with the Spirit of your love, that we may live in your peace. Blessed be God. You have called those who have been baptized to announce the good news of Jesus Christ to people everywhere. Blessed be God. You have called your children, Isaac, Stephen, Sean, David, Caitlin, Marie, Cash, Eugene. Did I get that wrong? I got it wrong. It's Isaac, Stephen. It's Cash, Stephen, Isaac, Eugene. To this cleansing water and to new birth, that by sharing the faith of your church, they may have eternal life. Bless this water in which they will be baptized. We ask this in the name of Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. Parents and godparents, all of you present here, let your faith be expressed as we make our profession of faith. We will do a threefold rejection of evil and a threefold statement of our faith. Do you reject sin so as to live in the freedom of God's children?
I do.
Do you reject the glamour of evil and refuse to be mastered by sin?
I do.
Do you reject Satan, father of sin and prince of darkness?
I do.
Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died, was buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting?
I do.
This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess it. In Christ Jesus, our Lord. Amen. Is it your wish that Isaac Eugene be baptized in the faith we have just professed? Bring him over. I need all of you, head lowered in his feet just for a moment. Everybody touch him, get a hand on him, grab a toe, bring him over. Isaac Eugene, I baptize you in the name of the Father,
and
of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Is it your wish that Caitlin Marie be baptized in the faith we have just professed? Bring her up. Everybody touch her. Grab a toe. Okay. Head lowered in her feet. Just a minute. Okay. A little bit more. Caitlin Marie, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Is it your wish that Sean David be baptized in the faith we have just professed? Okay, bring him over. Everybody touch him. A little bit more, Dad. Okay. Sean David, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Is it your wish that Cash Stephen be baptized in the faith we have professed? Bring him over. We touch him. Grab a toe. Sponsors, get in there. Head lowered in his feet. Oh, I know. Cash Stephen, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Everyone, we can go back to the front of the church. So everybody go back to their places. God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, has freed you from sin and given you new birth by water and the Holy Spirit and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you, Isaac, Eugene, Caitlin Marie, Sean David, Cash Stephen, with the chrism of salvation. As Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may you live always as a member, sharing everlasting life. Amen. Now, parents, I'm going to ask that you put the stole on each of your children. Isaac, Eugene, Caitlin, Marie, Sean, David, Cash, Stephen. You have become a new creation and clothed yourself in Christ. See in this white stole the outward sign of your Christian dignity. With family and friends to guide you by word and example, bring that dignity unstained into the everlasting life of heaven. Receive the light of Christ. 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 Parents, godparents, these children are children of the light. They are to walk always as children of the light. When the Lord comes, may they go out with all the saints to greet him in the heavenly kingdom. The Lord made the deaf hear and the mute speak. May he soon touch your ears to hear his word, in your mouth to proclaim his praise. To the glory of God the Father. Amen. Isaac Eugene. Sean David. Did you get that wrong again? Isaac is here. This guy is Cash Stephen. Isaac Eugene. Sean, I got to go in the same order. Caitlin Marie, Sean David, and Cash Stephen. You have put on Christ. In him you have been baptized. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This guy's got a little beef to him. This is one of our new members of our faith community, Isaac Eugene Schmidt. Oh, there's nothing here. This is Caitlin Marie. This is Caitlin Marie Kleber. This is her brother, Sean David Kleber. He wants this microphone. He told me he's going to be a priest. And this is Cash Stephen Barbera. Parents, godparents, thank you for bringing these little ones to us. And we really do pray that they may be signs of hope in our community, signs of God's presence, and that their lives, guided by you and the way you raise them, they truly will birth Christ in the world. Thank you.